Well, it's Thursday morning, and Lisa and I took a little trip this morning, and we had some success. We had several bluefish bites, which we didn't hook up on, but we did manage to. Here's one of the stripers that we caught. Lisa does a great job netting for me. I really appreciate that. And I had another one later on. It was a blustery day. The wind was howling. You probably can hear it in the background. But it was a good day on the water for us. Yesterday, unfortunately, we didn't do as well. We struck out completely. But we'll keep trying. Hopefully, the season will progress and get better. Here's the second one. It was a little bit short, but it was a great fish to catch and release. Hope you enjoy the video. I'll see you soon. Oh, by the way, I caught this fish on my custom Paul Sferraza custom rods and components twister stick that he built for me. I've been fishing the heck out of it and loving it. And as you can see, it's got great action, and it's a beautiful rod. Thank you, Paul, for that beautiful rod.
Round the town, I searched the bars, looking high and low.
Yeah,
the captain helped me drown my tears,
good work.
Said he thought it best would be to make
Yeah, pretty. Yeah, tomorrow I gotta be back in early. I gotta be back in by 10:30.
Stretched our arms to the rising sun, saying that is where we'll be. Sailing high, sailing low, over the pure white foam. If that sea